Hi once again. My name is Abdulhamid Dramani and this is my colleague Ogunedu, our emergency medical technician. In this very video, we'll be looking at how to remove a helmet on a trauma victim. So the first thing to do is to have your basic PPEs on you. You have your gloves, you have your eye protection, your goggles, your nose mask. In other situations, you might even be having your helmet due to the situation at hand. So the first thing to do is to allow your partner to do manual stabilization of the head and neck and maintain that. The next thing to do is to check for PMS on both extremities. You check for pulse, you check for sensation, and you allow your patient to move the finger. So move your finger. Good. You come for the distal pulse at the lower extremities. You check for sensation and you let your patient bring your the feet. Good. So at this instant, there is PMS. Now, you are now coming to remove the helmet. So, for the purpose of this video, we take it off. But in real emergency, you just cut it off. So let's take it out this way. And now, how you will be taking over with the stabilization of the head and neck. So I place one hand under the patient's neck, and then one at the top. And then the next thing to do is to let my partner withdraw the helmet. So let's go. Now he will come and take over. Slow. Good. Now the next thing to do now is to apply a rigid size cervical collar. So you measure. Four fingers. Good. Then you apply. So as you are going to apply, you slide this down the neck. And then place this. Good. Now the next thing to do is to now log roll your patient onto a spine board. Before you log roll the patient onto the spine board, you log roll the patient on the side, then you assess the posterior, and then you roll onto the spine board. You do my mobilization of the patient. When you are done, you check for PMS on both extremities. Thank you very much once again.